Well, I think if that video of Catherine sort of walking quite briskly with a shopping bag doesn't put an end to this frankly wild and baseless speculation, then I'm not sure what will. And I suspect that at Palace, the feeling really is that they're just simply not going to dignify this sort of wild speculation with any official comment.